That's because you're spraying.
He's starting to fight with him. I literally have 123 health.
Is that why you're spraying?
Oh yeah, you're saying that. What he's doing.
You're saying
oh,
that because you're spraying. All right, whatever.
Look at him. You're complaining about me spraying, but look at him.
Yeah, he's spraying. All right, whatever, kid. Just shut up already. Bye. I'm done.
Oh, so whenever I do it, oh, look at you spraying. Whenever it's him, it's oh, whatever.
Yo, D-Fox. I don't know why that kid's so toxic and mad right now.
Oh my god, I'm the only one being toxic.
You're so mad, kid. Like, are you good, bro? Are you good? Calls D-Fox trash, yet he had D-Fox started in season 1 has Renegade and Gold. And Renegade and, and Raiders. Alright, time to play with D-Fox, bro. Yo, D-Fox. D-T-Fox. You there? Hello?
Hi.
Where is DT Fox? Hey. Hello? Fox. DT Fox. Yo, DT Fox. Well, what is DT Fox in? Oh, he's still in that bot's world, man? Put me on DT Fox team. Put me on DT Fox team. I don't think I'm on his team. Oh, I need to do that. Oh my god, dude. I don't want to be on this bot team. Can I go back to home and change teams? Like, seriously? Dang it, man. Yo, Fox, hello? DT. DT Fox, man. Come on, man. I'm not on his team, bro. What the frick, man? What the fuck is that? Oh my god, oh my god. Fox.
Do not give up on our teammates! Get them on their feet!
Serious?
man.
What? What happened? I think I just got hit.
Here we go! Shield power increasing!
Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Is he Spanish?
No, Spanish.
Ah, that's fine.
English?
No.
Oh.
Dame permiso para construir. Dame construir.
Permiso.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.
Ah, no, 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 no. Ese es el otro.
¿Dónde andará el otro? Se llama.
Target not yet located.
What are we doing?
Tracking down seasons of Beyond the Stellar Horizon.
Whoa, I'm down for Horizathon any day of the week, but how's this an emergency?
I met Captain Clark, the real Captain Clark. She is here, and I met her. Give me episodes! This target's a tricky one. Keep searching.
How do we wake the world?
Oh my god, we found the game! Patrick!
Patrick! over 260,000 followers on Twitch, and his YouTube channel has racked up over 3.5 million views. Recently, he was recruited to the TSM community as a member of the professional gaming organization. He's racked up views on his live stream and continues to grow as the days go on. However, in this clip, we have somewhat of a weird occurrence. Basically, Slappy threatened to set up with live stream.
What are we doing?
Tracking down seasons of Beyond the Stellar Horizon.
Whoa, I'm down for Horizon-thon any day of the week, but how's this an emergency?
I met Captain Clark, the real Captain Clark. She is here, and I met her. Give me episodes!
Besting, okay? Bruh, I'm gonna fucking like...
Tunnel's getting close. Keep up the good work. The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move.
That up, bro. Move that up, move that one over, like, and then, like, take that one. Kids these days be like. Oh, so close, man.
Oh, someone from Tokyo shooting? I'm gonna snipe him. Watch, if I hit the snipe, I'm not.
What? 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 Alright,
Thank you.
going to be looking at kids cosplaying Fortnite in school.
And I'm gonna send you to the office if you don't shut up!
Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Sometimes kids have had enough of school and decide to start playing Fortnite secretly in class. Whether it's on a laptop, phone, or anything else, it has been done before, and more often than not, something will go wrong and they will most likely get in trouble. Use code SkyDiverge in the item shop to win your next game of Fortnite. Anyways, without any further ado, let's get into the video. Number 10, first up on the list today is gonna be FaZe Jarvis, and he decides to bring his Xbox and a monitor to school and starts playing Fortnite during class. His brother FaZe K is there, also recording him, trying to get a win in school, and not only does he end up getting a win, but 10 kills as well. Him and his brother start freaking out because he legit won a game of Fortnite in school, but then the teacher comes in and starts asking a lot of questions. Kay and Jarvis start freaking out and getting scared because they don't know what to do, and Jarvis tells the teacher that he's just working on a project. Anyways though, let's check out the clip.
Yo, Jarvis.
Oh my god,
bro, how have you done this? How did you do this? You're playing Fortnite in school.
Yeah, bro, you need to get a dub in school. This is
the further we travel from the storm shield, the worse the visibility gets. But I have a solution. Time to boost our visibility. You have 20 minutes to build 3 towers. You can build any 3 towers you want. I've marked the location of the towers on your map. You may want to collect resources before starting to build.
Jarvis.
There it is.
Thank God.
Serious?
Number 9. Okay, so this next clip, apparently the kid got expelled for playing Fortnite in school. In this video, the kid is on his laptop playing Fortnite literally right in the front of the class. Like you can see the huge teacher right in front of him and moving around and talking to the other students. It looks like the kid was working on a project on his Chromebook, but he had brought his own laptop that could actually run Fortnite and bypass the school restrictions. All of a sudden, the video ends and it said in the description that apparently an administrator came in and took the kid playing Fortnite to the office and expelled him. Make sure to leave a like on the video.
What
right
are we
now.
Doing?
We'll never get expelled,
tracking down
never
seasons
expelled,
of Beyond the Stellar Horizon.
Whoa, I'm down for Horizon-thon any day of the week, but how's this an emergency?
I met Captain Clark, the real Captain Clark. She is here, and I met her. Give me episodes!
Thank you.
do.
Yeah.
ever stood up in front of your class and something or talked more times than not, it makes you really anxious. So to do this about Fortnite in front of your whole class is pretty brave. To be honest, but quite legitimate. Now the kid isn't a god at the game like that. He's like a decent player.
There's too many of them! You have time to keep building. Have you considered meditation?
What is this nerd doing?
You brought this on yourself.
You gonna get that back? Get it back and do it before?
You got a pistol in my hand, you don't wanna hear it sing. Got a llama and a bear and a third thing. Yeah.
Can I have my thing back? Give it back. You gonna give it back? You gonna drop it or drop me something? Do it. Alright. I don't want that. I want my weapon back. Gonna give me a lot of work in that, or are you gonna give that? Give me my weapon. Or give me the Zapaton. Give me something legendary.
Here it comes!